we go. Yeah, nice little balloon. I'm trying to put these two. I feel like that doesn't display it very well. And this can go here. Perfect. Oh no, not perfect. Okay, no. Well, that's as perfect as it. Now it's perfect. The Mustang kids are out, rolling over hills and roundabouts. White light, molly cake, sweeter than your baby face. Hey guys, it's Virginia, and wow, I am loving this setup. It was just like a spur of the moment decision to film here, but I actually really, really like how it looks. So I have a crack in my lip, which hurts and it sucks, but that's why there's like orange here. I don't have spaghetti sauce left over from dinner on my mouth, although that's totally possible because I did have spaghetti sauce, but I don't. Anyways, on the last day of July, I turned 17, which was pretty fun. I had a party a few days before, and so I'm doing a 17th birthday haul. So this is just some stuff that my friends got me, and then also just what my family got me. And if I am not looking in the camera and I'm looking in the screen, I am very sorry. I will make sure to get better about that. It's just more of a distraction because I'm on my iPad instead of my phone right now, so it's a bigger screen to look at. Anyways, let's get started. Well, first, I just got some money from my friends. A $10 Chick-fil-A gift card, a $25 iTunes gift card. One of my friends gave me this necklace that has just like a compass rose on it, and then on the second pendant it says, "Wherever you go, go with all your heart." And she actually bought this on vacation in Virginia, so. Another one of my friends gave me a St. Michael medal, which is a little bit annoying that she didn't give me a chain with it, but. And then on the other side it just says Guardian Angel. My friend Julia got me a few Disney Tsum-Tsums. And she knows Rapunzel is like one of my favorite Disney characters, so that's like the biggest one is Rapunzel. The mystery one was Joy, which I actually haven't seen Inside Out, so. And then the tiny little one was Daisy Duck. And my friend Cameron gave me some nail polish, so there's like this burgundy color, this kind of purple color, another purpley color, a pink dark blue, and a lighter blue. The next thing I actually think is like one of my favorite gifts I got, and it's kind of messy because we used it yesterday, but my friend Claire got me a mini waffle maker. My dad did not clean it off after using it, but it's super cute and it's something I'll probably take to college too, maybe? I don't really know. I love it, so thanks Claire. My friend Eva got me some Reese's and also $25. My friend Sylvan got me some things that I love. So first she got me this little notebook, and it's just pink and has gold speckles, rose gold speckles and spiraling and stuff, and it's pretty cool because you could like use it as a journal and like a planner because it has like the months and then the day. So it's just a cute little notebook. She also got me some Papermate Inkjoy pens, so these will be good for school. Then she also got me some Papermate Flair pens, which I'm so excited about because these are so nice. I have two of them. Both of them I found on the floor because they're expensive, but this is like a limited time candy pop pack, and there's six for my six classes that I'm taking, so that is super awesome. Thanks, Sylvan. My friend Allie got me this shirt, and it says, "Take the path less traveled," and it's just like an orange, like creamsicle color, and then it has pink and like coral on it. And last from my friends, my friend Mickey got me this pretty frame and a little mug cup thing. You can't see it, but it has a panda on it. Also, my friends from my grade school got me these two little balloons. One that says happy birthday and then another one that says get well soon, which they actually gave to me right before I did like the Zoom video and hit my head really hard on the ground. They got it for me as a joke, but it was practical in the end. My neighborhood friends also got me this balloon that says you're special on it. Yay. Okay, so now moving on to things that my family got me. My sister Rebecca, when she was home at the beginning of summer, we went to a used bookstore and went shopping, and she got me the next two books in the selection series. So that was like an early present, and I thought that's all she was going to get for me, but she did end up getting me this phone case, and it's like just a starry galaxy phone case. And I will put the link to it down below because it's on Amazon. So yeah. Next, from my parents. First, I just got a charger, which isn't in here because I'm using it. But I just really needed a charger because all of mine broke. I got two Casey West books, which my brother like saw my list on the refrigerator, my birthday list, and he was like, Kanye West books? But I got By Your Side and The Distance Between Us. I've read one book from this author and I really liked it, and it's just like kind of cheesy romance, but like mature cheesy romance, so it's like my genre. This gift I will cherish and use for the rest of my life, ideally, and it is the Parks and Rec full 7 seasons. I know this is on Netflix, it probably will be for a while, and I'm hoping it is for a while, but this is just so like I can own it and be able to have it whenever I want it. And when I meet my future husband, we can watch this together and we can show it to our kids. My big gift from my parents was a Polaroid. I got an Instax Mini 9. They also got me a case. This is like the light blue or mint green color. And I've taken a few pictures. The problem I've run into is that some of them are too dark. So I don't know if I should just keep it on one setting for the most, as much light to be allowed in as possible. So if you have a Polaroid, like let me know what you do to make sure that it isn't too dark. And then they also got me 60 film as well, so hopefully I will just have enough film for a while. The last gift I got is from my brother, and it is physically the biggest gift, and I wanted this so badly, and I'm so glad that he caught it for me. There's a little bit of backstory to this, and it's that I'm a senior now. I actually had my first day of school today. It's like a tradition for the seniors at my school to get kids' backpacks, but I wanted one that A, was like important to my childhood, and B, could actually fit all the books and binders I needed, and not like the one pocket, like really small kids' backpacks. So I found one on Amazon, which again I will link in the description because it is actually pretty good quality and a pretty good size. It is this Pokemon backpack. I love it so much. It looks like a Pokeball and it has like a tag that says Pokemon Trainer. There's a pocket up front here. There is a small one right here that's good for things like gum, your phone, stuff like that. There's like a small main pocket that's good for like folders, maybe your laptop, I don't really know. There's not actually a laptop sleeve in here. And there's just a big pocket. It's actually able to fit all 4 of my binders in, so that's pretty good. And yeah, I just absolutely love it, and it looks good, it was a good price. It's making me so happy. So that is all I got for my birthday. I forgot to mention this at the beginning, but I wasn't trying to brag, I just wanted to share this stuff because it makes me happy. And I also like watching these kinds of videos, so. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you're new and you wanna see more videos from me. Also subscribe to my vlog channel because I post really random videos there, and then also vlogs. I have been posting a lot this summer. And that is all, so thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye! I'm